St. Paul Steam here. We're going to see if this Jensen 60 will run a 15 cast iron generator. Jensen says it won't. I believe we're proving that it will. We have a powerful boiler. That's what makes your power. Stock cylinder assembly. Well, now that we know to run one, let's try two. Let's open her up. Yes, it will. Powers two. I don't know if I want to put a third one on it, but it's doing it. And the boiler's keeping up. Got about a half a sight glass of water in it. Keeping up pretty strong. I think it's tapering a little bit. We have it on the highest ratio right here. Let's step it down a little bit. See if that helps. Well, it didn't make a whole lot of difference. I think the engine's running a little easier. Bulb's not quite as bright. It'll handle it on the highest ratio for it. I'm pleased with that. And the boiler seems to be maintaining pressure. Wide open. Quite a powerful boiler. St. Paul Steam saying, have a nice evening. Bye now. Still on the power. I just shut the power off and say I don't take such slow down. That's all, folks.